You're watching the Seven Wonders of India. This is NDTV's campaign in which you, the viewers, get to choose seven such architectural or natural wonders that you feel deserve to be called the Seven Wonders of India. Now, this campaign has already gone to all the states, and from a vast list of 240, we're down to a final 20. Of these 20, only seven will make it to that final list. So let's now take a look at the wonders that were nominated from Andhra Pradesh. That was a look at some of the beautiful places and monuments nominated from Andhra Pradesh. But let's take a look at which one you voted for as the wonder from the state.
The first wonder for Andhra Pradesh is Charminar.
Streets were half empty. The hawkers, shops, autos were missing. A king by name Muhammad Quli Qutub Shah descends from his elephant, kneels down at this very spot where this massive edifice now stands, says this prayer: Allah, deliver the subjects of my kingdom Hyderabad from plague. I promise I shall construct a monument in this very place. My people will remember you for your inimitable kindness. King Muhammad Qutub indeed made this prayer in the year 1591, and when his prayers were answered, he fulfilled his promise. He built the Charminar.
That no one has said before. The words magnificent, awe-inspiring, brilliant, excellent, all of these seem too little to describe this timeless beauty. A monument is a structure but has no life. The Charminar is more than that. It is living and being loved every day.
This celebrity in Hyderabad stands with pride, unperturbed about the pollution harassing it or the constant stream of vehicles revolving around it, the paparazzi, or simply the many number of eyes staring at it. Since the time it came alive, more than 400 years ago that is, it has only heard praise and more praise for its symmetry and precision. Charminar is through its minars. After some 149 steps is the first floor of the monument and the highest point people are allowed up to. There are antique clocks on each side, but you won't care to look at the time so long as you're enjoying the carvings and moldings inside the monument. Many are familiar with this portion of the Charminar. Its roof has a mosque, and I found this part the most beautiful.
nowadays everyone assembled here on the roof of Charminar to pray in the direction of the west, the direction of Makkah. Okay, I have just learnt a way to pronounce the monarch's name. The monarch is of course Quli Qutub Shah. It's not Kh. There is something in between which you need to voice. Quli Qutub Shah.
Qutub Shahi architecture is very stylish. In granite and lime mortar, these flowers and grapes seem fresh as ever. The towering structure is a perfect square. Each side is 20 meters wide. The lofty arched openings are 20 meters high too. But Charminar is famous for what gives it its name, the Char Minars or the Four Minarets. Each peering into the sky at 54 meters. There are 64 arched windows on all sides of the mosque. Each is of a different design. The making of this pictogram of Hyderabad took less than a year.
The Charminar means different things to different people. For most, it's the symbol of Hyderabad. For lovers, it's the best hangout place. For some, it's a great shopping experience in this hustle bustle. For our Kailash Khair, the Sufi singer, there couldn't have been a better location to shoot his Tere Naam Pe Jeelu. For me, it's a feeling of warmth, a feeling that I'm home.